Village, and this is a Laser Wash M5, my first ever one. So we're just gonna do a before and after. So here's the car's light before the wash. Pretty dirty. So we're gonna be showcasing my first ever Laser Wash M5.
Wait, Drone's gonna get in?
No, he's gonna be out of the car doing the car wash. Hope you guys enjoy this because this will be my first ever Laser Wash M5. So you got a luxury wash for how much was it?
$12.99.
Cheap. Well, that's kind of cheap. Now this is my first ever car wash with this kind of angle. I've never been in a car wash with this kind of angle. And yay, there's a Laser Wash M5. The first ever one. Well, this time it actually has got the undercarriage glass. It doesn't have like a walker kind of glass. It is like the cables. Alright, so starting off with a free soak. See how good of a coverage this is. On the M5, the arm turns pretty fast. Bad coverage of pre soak. I won't. Oh, there's the tri-foam thing. It is not a very good coverage on the sides, but on the top, nice coverage. Nice coverage. Just bit my tongue. Ow, that hurts. I bit my tongue. So now here's our high pressure. M5 touch free. Here's our tri-foam. Oh, looks like a nice coverage. Nice coverage. Smells good. And sure, rainbows. If you want the wipers to smell nice, like rainbows, turn the wipers on. So now this is our high pressure. On my side, that's a very, very nice coverage of tri-foam for on my side. Whoa, look at that. There's pink stuff right on there. These are clear coats. Unimpressed right there.
What?
because it can get through the soapbox. Okay, so clear coat, and I think, oh, exit. I don't know why there's no spot for your rinse.
It's blowing, bro.
Guys, look. The dryer is blowing my brother. He's being blowed by the dryer. And if you guys can see, Esso's around here in Calgary now, they are not, they don't have On the Run stores anymore. You can see that there's 7-Eleven. All right. Not really impressed with dryers for all the sides. I'm not really impressed with that. And look, not impressed there where the mirror is, under the mirror. Did get the tires. Dryers did not do very good. That's what I'd say. Is the dryers didn't do very good. Well, guys, hope you enjoyed that video of this PDQ Laser Wash M5 here at SO/7-Eleven. Make sure you subscribe, give all my videos a like, and have a good day. Bye.